How to use a whip finisher. A whip finisher is a tool that we finish off the final knot of the fly and tie it off with. The whip finisher is a tool with a handle and a head that spins. We're going to take our hands and hold on the handle with one finger holding it so the head cannot spin, with the point of the whip finisher going away from you. I'm going to hook down onto the thread with that little pointed hook about an inch from my hook. I'm going to take my bobbin, wrap it around this little knob at the back of the whip finisher, and cross over, extending thread toward the back of the hook. At this point, I'm going to release my index finger on my right hand, letting it spin freely. I'm going to raise up, catching this line right here, with my right and left hand guiding it to the hook where I want to finish off my head. I'm going to try to keep this vertical and this line parallel, as I let it freely spin and wrap around 1, 2, 3, 4, and as I do it, I make sure I'm feeding a little line in with my left hand so this junction or this triangle stays large enough that I can now rotate forward, unbutton it from this little knob, which falls right off, and pull with my left hand to tighten it up.